All right. Hey guys, welcome to, I think I was saying, part three? Today's goal is hopefully we're going to go ahead and get a lot done and try and do two floors today. I'm hoping to actually do two floors because I want to try and make sure it's good. So, let's get right into this. Hope you guys enjoy. I do like that spade thing. So, what's this? I keep on forgetting it's not hold. I keep on thinking it's like hold or something. No, it's just push. I wonder. Ooh. Wait, what? Wait, what? Oh, look at the little gold. So you can't just open the stall door. That's stupid. What cookies get from Matt, Luigi? Oh, it's a hand soap dispenser. Okay. And then turn that shit off. Yay, we did it. Thank you. ba ba da da do 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 do. I don't have to control this though, sometimes. Wait. I see it. See what we can do. Oh, I know that made you right. We're behind by 2 minutes, but let's see. Look, it's Fat Albert as a ghost. Or maybe it's Paul Bart, but I think Fat Albert kind of did it in. I don't know. Paul Bart's got some pretty big balls. Drum, buddy. Oh, look at that. It's getting a mouse. Ooh, pretty, pretty key. Looks like he went to the security office. Follow. Go. I'm going. I'm going, egad. You just fuck off. Yes, I know. I feel like there would be more nice in there. They really are a cash cow. You know, or should I say cash rat? Yeah. I don't know how to get up there. It's like a diamond-shaped key. Mike, I hope Luigi. Don't forget that you can move to tight spaces. Don't be afraid to use them. Nope, that's a spade. And yeah. That's it, that's a diamond. Good job. Thank you. Yeah. I want to kind of explore it. Oh yeah, it's time to get my heart on. Hey, no. You dick. Nice job, Luigi. That's three. Look like something could go there. Like those water stains right there? And wait, yeah. Looks like, I don't know, maybe? A bigger one. Right over there. Yes, I know you got the key, Luigi. Secret room with the gem.
Ooh, two left, guys.
Loads with each geom which can only cover.
Wait, wait, let me close it again. Nope.
Bastards.
Come here.
One hole. That's what you call a nice capture.
And then grandma.
Oh yeah. Ugh, it just sounds disgusting. Let me listen to it. Spades up top.
Yeah, watch me do this.
Easy.
Nom 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 nom. Thank you.
Your ass in there. Take my food too, bitch. I want something to eat too, you know. Yeah, why wouldn't I be hungry? Paris must have cost a fortune, huh? I'm back, Luigi. It's been. It does. Thank you. Story!
Do I have to go up? Oh, so this is a cutscene, so.
Thank you.
Hey, hey. Catch on. Be behind. Ow.
Oh. I went the wrong
way. Oh, at least Luigi Doll makes you calm, you know, though. Here's my question. Did it come up?
Yeah, I'll come back that way.
Look at Big Albert! Or should I say Fat Albert? Maybe it's Paul Bart, I don't know. Let's just go. Big Albert. Ooh. Oh, scared of a Jack in the Box. I mean, yes, their food is kind of horrible, but come on, man. What, you gonna shoot me with some fucking water or something? Ass. Hey. What again? Whoa, did you enjoy panicking? Fucker, I'm kicking your ass now. Are you fucking kidding me? Ass. You are still pumping! Oh, this thing's fucking rigged. Come on. Get in my fucking thing, you damn Fat Albert. Hi.
Fat Albert. And look at that, we got an elevator key.
What the hell is that?
Hopefully it's back.
Now that we see Luigi hit.
Dude, it's fucking following me. Damn, so much talk about, man. Wonder how you died.
Eat health.
Okay. Don't drink as many monsters as I do, okay? One more to go, but I don't know where it is.
Oh, he shocked.
Whoop. Wait. Let's see if I can get a phone call. What? Oh, there is something there. Okay. Clever, clever. I've never known. Well, we've never known that. Well, let's get to the next floor. See you in a bit.
Alright, here we go, floor 2 lands. Let's get started. Luigi, Delaware can take you directly to Lobby 2. Might as well head that way and check it out, I say. Well, yeah, let's go. Luigi, he's not here, man. Stop calling him out, man. I know you're scared, come on, but dude, there's a limit. God. God damn, Luigi. What you not gonna do here, huh? What are you doing? Good job, Luigi, it's all you. Didn't need the help of this fucking... What's up, Poltergeist? Ow. That food may have been the reason they killed all the attendants, you know? What you being quiet for, Luigi? Why did you not just grab it, Luigi?
Waha. Waha, no. Come on, bitch. Get in, my brother.
Isn't that something you would say, Chef?
Wait, can I break this lock? I gave you a second. This one is like I made it. Okay.
Would you look at that? Oh, I'm thinking little kids, man. Can't feel bad.
Alright.
If there's anything else in here.
Oh, no.
Hey, want chicken? Want chicken? Yeah. There you go.
Psych.
I'm gonna get a chicken. What's up? Come on. Boy, they are. I'm gonna kill these rats. Oh, come here, bitch. Toilet plunger. I Oh, you son of a bitch. Fuck you. Come here.
What?
Fuck you. Yum, yum, yum. Thank you.
Mario. Mario.
Wow!